First, multiply like this. 6 multiplied by 2 is 12 minus 3 multiplied by 3 is 9. 3 multiplied by 6 is 18. 3, 18 can be simplified because can be divided by the same number divided by 3. 3 divided by 3 is 1. 18 divided by 3 is 6. Cannot be divided by the same number, therefore finish.